Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, as my colleague Aina already mentioned, we give you a provisional. This afternoon, right after the competitions, the grand jury will come together and double check all parts of the obstacles and then the results.